Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make decorative flower pot. So in the beginning, let me introduce you to the items. We are going to need this plastic pot, alum in the small one, and some pebble for wet. We are going to use this plastic pot for mixing of white cement, moisturizer. This is white cement. And we need a polythene sheet and scissor and water. Let's begin.